गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस एक्सरसाइज 2.5, क्वेश्चन नंबर 15 एंड क्वेश्चन नंबर 16। सो सी चिल्ड्रन, एक्सरसाइज 2.5, क्वेश्चन नंबर 15। गिव द पॉसिबल एक्सप्रेशन फॉर द लेंथ एंड ब्रेथ ऑफ द फॉलोइंग रेक्टेंगल्स इन विच देयर एरियाज आर गिवन। सो सी चिल्ड्रन, हियर एरिया ऑफ द रेक्टेंगल इज गिवन टू अस एंड वी हैव टू आइडेंटिफाई पॉसिबल एक्सप्रेशन फॉर द length and breadth. And area of the rectangle is 25a square minus 35a plus 12. And we know the formula to identify area of the rectangle. So see children, area of the rectangle is equal to length multiply breadth. Means area of the rectangle has two factors, length and breadth. Means area of the rectangle has two factors. So here also we can identify two factors of the given polynomial 25a square minus 35a plus 12. To identify two factors of the given polynomial, we will use splitting the middle term method. In splitting the middle term method, we have to split the middle term into two different terms. Here in a given polynomial, this minus 35a is the middle term. We have to split it into two different terms. For that, we will identify product of coefficient of a square and last term 12. So coefficient of a square is 25 and last term is 12. So first we will identify product of 25 and 12. So see children, product is equal to 25 multiplied 12 is equal to 300. Means product of coefficient of a square and last term 12 is 300. Now see children, now we will identify factor of 300 in such a way that its addition and subtraction answer will come minus 35. Now we will identify factors of 300 in such a way that its addition or subtraction answer is minus 35. So see children, 10 multiplied 30, its answer is 300. 10 multiplied 30, its answer is 300. So 10 and 30 both are factors of 300. Now we will add and subtract and we will check minus 35 will come or not. So see, 10 plus 30, answer is what? 40. But we want minus 35, so it is not possible. Now subtraction, 30 minus 10, its answer is 20. But we want minus 35, so this is not possible. Means this pair of factor is not possible. Now another pair is, see, 20 multiplied 15 is equal to 300. 20 multiplied 15 is equal to 300. So 20 and 15 both are factor of 300. Now we will add and subtract and check minus 35 answer will come or not. So see children, 20 plus 50, its answer is what? 35. But we want minus 35. So we will do subtraction. So see children, minus 20 minus 50, its answer is minus 35. And here minus 35 we want. So this pair is the right pair for splitting the middle term. Now see here, this 25a square, so we can write 25a square. Now this a we have to multiply with minus 20. So minus 20 multiply a, so minus 20a. Now this a we will multiply minus 15. Minus 15 multiply a, then its answer is minus 15a. This plus, and then 12. Now see, 25a square, so 25a square, minus 20a, minus 50a, then minus 35a, plus 12, means our arrangement is right. Now see here, in a given term, here in a given step, there are two pairs. It is the first pair, and it is the second pair. In a given, step, there are two pairs. 25a square minus 20a and minus 15a plus 12. Now see children, here in a first pair, 25a square minus 20a is available. And in a first pair, 25 and 20 both are constant. And 25 and 20 both divisible by 5. 5 5s are 25 and 5 4s are 20. So we can take out 5 common. Now a square and a is common, so we can write a and then bracket. Now see children, 25 and 20 both divisible by 5, so 5 we can take outside, a square and a is common. Now we can write inside the bracket. Now see, 25 divided by 5, 5, 5 is a 25, so 5. Now out of A square, 1AB take outside for common, then 1A is left, minus then minus. 20 divided by 5, 5, 4 is a 20, so 4. And this A we take outside, so A we not write, and bracket over. Now this minus sign. Now minus sign we take outside. Now see here, in a second pair, 15A and 12 are available. Now 15A, in 15A and 12, 15 and 12 are constant. Now 15 and 12 both are divisible by 3. 3 5s are 15 and 3 4s are 12. So we can take out minus 3 outside. Now we will write bracket. Now see here, if we take out minus sign outside, then inside the bracket, whatever quantity you are writing, if sign you have to change. So see children, 15 divided by 3. So 3 5s are 15, so 5. We cannot write minus 5. We can write positive 5, because minus sign we take outside. So whatever quantity you are writing inside the bracket, that sign we have to change. Here minus, so we can write plus. So 15 divided by 3. So 3 5s are 15 and this thing. Now here plus, but we can write minus. Why we can write minus sign? Because minus sign we have to take outside. So whatever quantity you are writing inside the bracket, its sign you have to change. So plus then minus. So we change the sign. Now 12 divided by 3. So 3 4s are 12. So we can write 4 and bracket over. Now see children, here in a given step, there are two pairs. It is first pair and it is second pair. In both pair, 5a minus 4 and 5a minus 4 is common. So we will take outside. So see children, 5a minus 4 we take outside. Now from this pair, 5a minus 4 we take outside. Then what left? Only 5a. Now in second pair, this 5a minus 4 we take outside. Then only what left? Minus 3. So we can write minus 3. From first pair, 5a minus 4 we will take outside. So 5a left. From second pair, 5a minus 4 we take outside. Then minus 3 left. So see here, 5a minus 4 and 5a minus 3, both are the two factors of given polynomial, 25a square minus 35a plus 12. So we can say that 5a minus 4 and 5a minus 3 are the length and breadth of the given rectangle whose area is 25a square minus 35a plus 12. Good morning students. Today we will discuss exercise 3.5, question number 16. So see children, what are the possible dimensions of the cuboids whose volume are given below? Volume is equal to 3x square minus 12x. So see children, here in a given question, volume of the cuboid is given to us and we have to identify possible dimension of the cuboid. Possible dimension of the cuboid means, what are the dimensions of the cuboid? Dimensions of the cuboid are length, breadth and height. Its possibility we have to identify. And we know the formula to identify volume of the cuboid. See, volume of the cuboid is equal to length multiply breadth multiply height. Means volume of the cuboid has three factors. Length, breadth and height. Volume of the cuboid has three factors. So here we can identify three factors of 3x square minus 12x. So see children, volume of the cuboid have three factors. So here we can identify three factors of 3x square minus 12x. So first we will write this volume, 3x square minus 12x. Now we will identify three factors of 3x square minus 12x. To identify three factors of 3x square minus 12x, first we will take out common things from 3x square minus 12x. So see here, in 3x square minus 12x, 3 and 12 both are constant. And 3 and 12 both can be divisible by 3. See, 3 1s are 3 and 3 4s are 12. So 3 we can take as a common. So 3 we will take outside. Now from x square and x, x we have to take outside. See here x square and here x. So 1x we have to take outside. So 3x we will take outside. Now see children, 3 we have to divide by 3. 3 divided by 3 then 1. So 1 normally we not write. Now from x square, 1x we take outside. So 1x is left. This minus then minus. Now 12 divided by 3. 3 4s are 12. So we can write 4. Now x already we take outside. So we can close our bracket. So from 3x square minus 12x. If we can take out 3x as a common, then inside the bracket x minus 4 is left. Now see children, between 3x and x minus 4, any sign not given. Any sign not given, then we can write multiply sign. So see children, 3x multiply x minus 4. Now see children, between 3 and x, any sign not given. If any sign not given, then we can write multiply sign. So 3 multiply x minus 4. So see children, 3x and x minus 4 are the three factors of 3x square minus 12x. 3x and x minus 4 are the three factors of 3x square minus 12x. So we can say that one possible dimension. So we can say that one possible dimension of 3x square minus 12x is 3x and x minus 4. Because 3x and x minus 4 are the three factors of the given volume 3x square minus 12x. So one possible dimension of the cuboid is 3x and x minus 4. Other dimensions you can find yourself. So see children, this is the normal explanation of exercise 2.5, question number 15 and question number 16. I hope you can understand this. Thank you.